Based on the Whammy DT's polyphonic algorithm, the drop allows you to drop your guitar signal for seriously heavy riffing. There's also an octave plus dry setting, which doubles your signal with an octave below for fat guitar meets bass sounds. The momentary mode allows you to employ rhythmic stutter effects too.